Hi, I'm John.
And I'm Seth. And today we'll show you why you shouldn't eat or drink in class. Matter.
If you should drink or inhale something toxic, drink from the water fountain immediately. And your lab partner should tell Ms. Thompson immediately. These Brussels are making me thirsty.
Why don't you drink some water?
Is Ms. Thompson?
No. John, that's acid.